Hello everyone, it's your girl Erica, and as you see, I went on and got straight into the video. I'm cutting out some fabric so I can make some samples to add to my shop. I will be making some beautiful beret hats, and I hope you stay tuned and enjoy watching the vlog. Hello everyone, so I showed y'all the scene of me cutting the fabric up, preparing it and things, and yeah, new look. I was able to get my hair done, which is, I feel great, and weather is changing, it's getting a little cooler, and I'm so happy. I just wanted to give y'all a little update on the garden. Show y'all what I got and what didn't make it that I shared last previous vlog. But right now we are growing. Look at that, y'all. Got some tomatoes growing. You see that? See that other tomato growing over there? Looking nice. And then my by the way, I failed to mention this first tomato plant is Early Girl. And then we have the second one, which is San Marzano or something like that. Then we have these wax peppers. As you see, it is growing a pepper for the first time. We got basil, which is something new that I put in. I have lettuce, but I have more lettuce, and as you see, it didn't make it because I literally caught my dog in my bed. That one, the big one, he left. But then I have broccoli that didn't make it, so I'm going to try and redo that all over again. And then here we got the bush beans that's coming along fine. And then we have mint over there that I planted last time. So slowly for surely. Then over here, look at watermelon is growing crazy. Crazy long vine, but I'm gonna just keep it inside for now. But look at that, so long. We have cabbage, they made it. Cabbage right here, and yeah, that's how we coming along. And look at this, y'all. Remember last time when I showed you raspberry? Look at it. It is coming along beautifully. It look like it's getting a little fuller and more greener. But yeah, I hope everyone is enjoying their day today. I am, being that the weather is cooler and we're entering into fall, so leaves been just falling like crazy, y'all. Okay, we just literally cleaned over here, and I bring the trees back here, but we literally just cleaned up back here, and I'll be darn, like, leaves start coming back. So anyway, it'll look like we ain't did nothing, but I'm just sitting out here and just enjoying my view right here. Matter of fact, let me show you. This is my view. You hear the birds. So relaxing, especially on a cool day, you know? So right now, I'm just waiting. I need to go pick my son up from school, and that's why I'm sitting back here to enjoy this peaceful moment. I want to start doing some more hats to add to my shop, and I ordered me something, and I cannot wait to share with y'all, but you gotta stay tuned and wait till we get here. I got this overseas China, so I cannot wait to share with y'all the surprise that's coming, that I cannot wait so I can finish. Sorry, by the way, that's the garbage man. It is garbage day for them to come around, but I cannot wait to share this. I still need to do some more products that I have, I'm thinking about doing. I have some more stuff, but I need this piece that's going to be coming, and it can take 2 weeks. I don't know. Hopefully it come earlier, but I need this certain piece to finish my product. So I'm getting started, and hopefully y'all just stay tuned and continue watching and just see what the next vlog going to be about. So right now I notice I'm going to prune a little bit of tomato plants and just go around and see what plant all I need to care for. And I am going to replace the lettuce and the broccoli that didn't make it, which is over here. And excuse me, you know, that's the garbage truck, but I am it's in my seedling container right there, that I'm restarting the lettuce and broccoli. I only have like literally one lettuce over there that made it. That's a shame, but that's all right. I'm going to replant. I am finally finished putting everything together, and I do like what I see, and I'm gonna show y'all the finished product, and I'm will be taking some pictures later to add in my shop. So this is me just working on samples, but stay tuned too, because I have a product coming in, and I don't know if I let y'all know that, but I have a product coming in that I want to share with y'all and test it, so y'all can see for the very first time. And who knows, you might like it yourself if you're a crafter and you put things together. But anyway, stay tuned for that, because I will be working on more stuff to add to my shop. And here we go, by the way, the finished product that I've been working on. So I have this hat. I have this hat, made it where it can kind of tighten up if it don't fit the head properly. Could tighten it if it's too loose. But I have this beautiful. So hi y'all, it's your girl Erica. Today I'm gonna sit here and cut out some fabric. I have some new fabric that I got that I thought would be a perfect hat, so that's what I'm about to do. I'm about to prepare my hats, and yeah, so I'm just trying to add new things to my shop and just continue to create. I had went to Walmart to get me like a barrel for like everything that is finished, so that way I could put it in my barrel and it will not collect any dust or nothing. We want everything fresh and sent out and very crispy clean. So this right here is the barrel I got. Excuse everything, I'm prepping. And right now I have a couple of hats that I did start yesterday, and just a couple of extra things that I bought at Walmart was some tape for like my patterns, and I needed to get one of these. These come in handy. I'm tired of holding a tape. I could just, you know, tape holder. So this is what I have done so far. I did cut some extra material. I did put up a new item in my shop, and I'm just looking on my Etsy shop and see what is it that I'm doing wrong, and just slowly for surely update my shop with new items and get rid of certain things that been on my shop that's been sitting probably for a couple of years. So I'm just kind of branding myself. I'm thinking about changing my name, so I'm working on my logo, and it's confusing. I'm trying to decide which logo I want, because when I started, it was mainly selling jewelry and things like that, but I'm pushing to a whole nother direction. But I probably will, of course, I'm gonna add accessories and things, but it won't be strictly jewelry. So you see where I'm coming with that. And I'm just on a whole nother page. So I'm going to keep pushing and don't give up. And advice I can tell you, small business owner, just keep pushing. I know sometimes it's hard, and you know, we create and we wondering, well, dang, is my stuff not too good? Like, I get compliments all the time about my products and things when I'm out and about. Sometimes if I'm like wearing it on a certain occasion, but you know, you just gotta keep pushing and eventually you will find your customers. And I don't know what's going on with Etsy, but I'm just thinking maybe later on I could either build my own website and keep on adding things to my social media to just push myself, okay? So I'm not gonna keep talking y'all ears to death, but I'm about to get to work and cut out some things and just prepare, you know? Cut out a bunch of different new material that I have to make some hats, and have a bunch of this. I just sat down and just more items. We got all of these prepped and ready to go. I have the bands all interfaced and ironed up, and I'm just preparing myself so that way make my life easier when somebody go ahead and order, I can have it already like cut and ready. So pretty much I cut out some new items and probably gonna go to the sewing machine and stitch out some things, but I wanted to like get ahead of the game. So I will have some already pre-cut so that way when I do get an order, I could just go ahead and go to the sewing machine and stitch out whatever or put anything together with a finished touch. So that's where I'm at right now. I already ironed off camera and I interfaced my bands. And I don't know. I'm probably going to start on stitching a couple of things like my bands so that I want my bands to be already like prepared and ready to go to attach on to the hat. And I have some extra stuff here I didn't iron, but I only got the pieces that I'm actually about to stitch on ironed and ready to go. And then I'll just store my other piece in my barrel right here that I got. This is what I have so far. I went on and did this piece, and I'm not finished with it. Gotta close it up and get all this extra stuff out of here. So that's what I will be doing. Okay, so these are the hats that I accomplish and finish, and I like the outcome. And I'm pretty much going to be taking some pictures of these hats and get them up, hopefully, on my shop. I already put this up on my shop, so here we go. I'm loving this, and I think I'm going to have a pink one of these coming soon, but this is it. I'm closing out, and I hope y'all enjoyed everything, and stay tuned for more videos to come, and see you next vlog.